This is Paul. You know, just thinking about it, yes, there's a big problem because of the use of electricity to cause orgasms in individuals that don't want them, yes, and don't actually physically touch themselves, yes. Now, when I found that out, I thought, oh, that's a big problem. But I thought a lot of these big giants, yes, they were using electricity. Maybe the Russians would like to tell me, a future landowner in Russia, of most of the middle part of Russia, because I think a lot of farmers, they don't want to work the land. They'd rather receive that annual check from myself for the lease of all the... Well, you can understand how big a problem that could be if you can use electricity to release an orgasm in an individual without any physical stimulation to their body. Now, if somebody could call the Russians, could you call the Russians? Could you call the fucking Russians? What the fuck?